Brandy and I have finally arrived in Toronto. We're about to go for dinner just before my show at the Cameron House with GatesGatesGates and Matt Henderson. And this is Miss Brandy.
Hello.
Who luckily knows a ton about Toronto and can guide me around.
I know a little bit about Toronto, but it's enough that Elise is impressed.
I'm very impressed. Very nice. When we were in Thunder Bay, my grandma gave us some money so that we could go out for a dinner on the tour, and now we're in Toronto, so we're at a really nice Italian place, and this is my food, which looks delicious, and this is me. We are at the Cameron House. This is the pre-show party with the band. We are so happening. This here is Matt Henderson. There are Gates of Gates. Sorry. Steve! I know him, I really do. I totally met him, officially, and Brad. Yeah. And there's Brandy at the back, calling people to come here. Everyone wants to be part of this party right here. I'm here at the Free Times Cafe in Toronto. This is the last show of the tour before I head back west to Calgary. Hi, Brandy!
Hi, Elise!
These are Brandy's friends. Hi. Thanks for coming out. These people, there's three of the five Darcy's. We are in the basement of the Free Times Cafe, and this is like Elise and Brandy size. We don't even have to duck. But seriously, like, I'm 5'2", and look at this doorway. It's so weird and creepy down here. Come check it out. I would not want to walk here in the middle of the night by myself. Hey?
Hey?
Spooky! Wow, she's such a charm. Tell the camera what just happened.
The camera just broke. This video may not even turn out because we have terrible luck. Wow, she's always looking at me. Wow.
Barbarian
food with our fingers. Cold Indian food. Imagine.
Cold Indian takeout.
Yeah.
I called you gastronomical. Okay. Hi. Elise just finished her show at the Free Times Cafe. We picked up some Anna. And came home after Elise's show. And we ate our leftover Indian food. Out in West Virginia, oh no. Married to the preacher, oh no. She's always looking at me. She's always looking at me. She's such a charmer, oh no.
Clean up the carnage that we left.
Trash. Yet another room in a matter of
time. The Darcy's came to my show last night.
It was really nice.
Totally.
A lot of people came out. It was a lot of fun. Really yeah. Good show. Nice
and
way to end.
The ones that didn't come out well, whatever. Screw you then. This is me in Toronto.